we are at Kala Ghoda. How are you liking Kala Ghoda?
Not so much.
I didn't like it either. It's like, I don't know, it's not as fun. And it's super crowded as well for now, so let's see. And you know, just not reasonable enough for the products that they were like selling. So we ended up buying like 3 bookmarks each, and I bought a bird feeding thingy. What did you buy?
I bought 3 bookmarks and 1 postcard.
That's all. And now we are done, so we are figuring out what to do.
Till then, clicking old buildings.
Yeah, she's clicking this old synagogue, that is.
But if you're someone who wants to, you know, you sweat a lot or you're going out in humid heat, just add a little bit of the sebum control powder and you'll be set.
Indiblogger Berger Express Painting Indiblogger Meet. And there's me, if you can see. See there, 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 there.
You can be smart, give it 1:30.
I know. Say hi. Hi. There's she. There she is. There she is. You're sitting there.
Did you send me a photo? I would have told you.
Ha, that's reserved for you.
Yes, yes, it is for you.
Hi, so I don't know if you can see me or no, but the clips that you saw before this was from the Indiblogger meet that happened today, and it was great fun. I went there, we like painted a few things, and we like, you know, I don't know if I have the video of the painting, but I definitely have a picture, so I'm going to put a picture here so you can see what we did. Out of the whole thing, I basically did nothing because I can't paint, I can't do any of that, so I haven't really painted, but I helped with the other stuff, and yeah, so it was fun. I met like a couple of people. I met Zainab and Blogwati and Sujata and Ekta and Prerna, Avantika, a lot of people, and that was fun, that was nice. So yeah, that is what happened today. I don't know what more is going to happen today, but that is it for now. Look at how this one sleeps at times. So peaceful.